Hello there guys, my name is Coach Shadogs the Bomb, but both for Theme Park News and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update where today we're going to be discussing GCI or Great Coaster International. Now this is a manufacturer of wooden roller coasters. We do have a news update that we're going to share. This is all about the future of GCI and some future projects as well. We're going to speak a little bit about the brand new Steel Titan track. And speak a little bit about what's been said. Now, I've got a couple of images that I'm going to share on your screen while I read off the information from this. And this pretty much shares exactly what's going down. So, it's going to talk about the Titan track, it's going to talk about Predator at Darien Lake, and it's also going to talk about future projects that they're constructing now that's been confirmed, and future projects that's been proposed around the world. So we're going to talk about my predictions for all of that, and also speak about my excitement and thoughts on what's going on with Predator at Darien Lake, and also the Titan track that they're going to be putting, that they've already fitted onto White Lightning at Fun Spot over in the States. So before we get started guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We can't wait to hit on here 2,000 subscribers and nearly 500,000 views. I haven't actually checked how far we off on 500,000 views overall in terms of all the videos. So keep watching back over the old videos, keep watching all over the new stuff, and we're going to be continuing to bring you updates to get us closer and closer to the 500,000 views necessary to reach 500,000. So thank you very much guys for watching this, and for now let's get into this video. Let's start by looking at the information around GCI. So we spotted this online and it says as follows: the steel track has many uses, including retrack high stress segments of coaster track, built full ground up steel track ride or retrack to old rides to add inversions or other new features. And this came from the people at GCI, and this is like some statements from GCI. Other hybrid attractions feature either wooden supports with steel track or steel supports with wooden track, so kind of like RMC in a way. The system allows for a seamless transition between steel sections of track and wood sections of track on any style support system, he said. GCI builds three types of trains: Millennium Flyer trains, Mini Millennium trains, and Infinity Flyer trains, the last of which is compatible with the new Titan track. Hayne applied for the patent in September 2019 and had 1 year to prove the product, which he did in August by installing it on White Lightning at Fun Spot America in Orlando, Florida. He plans to install the track on Predator at Six Flags Darien Lake in Corfu, New York. Great Coaster International has two locations in Pennsylvania, the main office and construction site in Augustaville, and another construction on Irish Valley Road. It also has locations in Kentucky, Florida, and Hanover, Germany. Now, Hayne said the goal is to expand in Augustaville with the goal of building 10,000 feet of steel tracks next year. Now, in terms of projects, the company has four current ones: one in Dubai, that's going to be the Bollywood Parks Dubai, one in Vietnam, and two in China, which is very interesting. It'll be interesting to see what they're going to be and where they are. And eight more parks proposing in China, three in Europe, and two in America. COVID has slowed us down, but we're looking at the future, said Hayne. So there we go. That is talking about the statements from Hayne from GCI. And I mean, I'm going to talk about the predictions in the further down this video about the three in Europe and the two in the States. And one of them is not Dorney Park, that is Gravity Group. Now, speaking first of all about the new Titan track. Now, it's going to be they've just announced it's going to be coming to Predator at Six Flags Darien Lake. Now, I did say that I wanted to see RMC Predator at Darien Lake. I know a lot of people wanted to see RMC Predator, but I think I'm in favour of this as well. I think this was another option that I would have gone down for Predator. I think retracking certain sections with the brand new Titan track and fitting certain sections in with the brand new Titan track, I think is a good move to keep Predator's originality alive and not make it a completely new coaster. That's a good route to go down. So I'm really excited to see which sections they're going to retrack with Predator at Darien Lake in Six Flags. Obviously, White Lightning went down a bit of a storm, so you know, again, there's more success to come with that. So hopefully Predator will be a more popular ride with the refitting of the track. Now, moving on to the predictions. Now, I'm not going to speak about the current projects, the four current ones. Obviously, we've done a construction update before about the one at Bollywood Parks, Dubai. We know that one's coming next year. The ones in Vietnam and China, I'm not going to speak about. And the eight more proposals in China, I'm not going to speak about. I'm going to try and predict the three European projects and two American projects that have been proposed by GCI. Now, of course, you know, these are proposals. These aren't current projects that have either been announced or started construction. So these are going to be, you know, further down the line. This is going to be like your 2022, 2023, and so forth. So what do I think it could be? I mean, the European ones, I'm not going to lie to you guys, I cannot think what they could be. I don't know where they're going to be. Maybe one of the smaller parks in Europe are going to make a magnificent investment. The American ones, I think one of them is Cedar Point. Now, I haven't filmed my next 5 years video for Cedar Point yet. I'm going to pre-record that today, hopefully, for a different upload on a different day. But I'm thinking one of them could be Cedar Point 2023. I mean, I could be wrong. It could be 2022, but I think it's going to be 2023 at Cedar Point. And I think one of the American parks is one of them. That's one of them is going to be Cedar Point. The other one, I'm not going to lie to you guys, I've got no clue. I mean, it could be a Six Flags park, very out of the ordinary, but I think it could be a Six Flags park. It could be a different park in the States. It could be someone non, you know, Six Flags, non-Cedar Fair, none of the chain parks or the big chain parks, we say. Maybe some of the smaller chain parks. You never know. Maybe Silver Dollar City could get a GCI. Maybe Kennywood could get a GCI. You never know. But honestly, the three European parks and the last America park, I honestly don't have a clue what they are going to be. I just think that one of them is definitely going to be Cedar Point for 2023. I think one of them is inevitable. So I'll probably mention that in, you know, the video when I film the next 5 years video for Cedar Point. But I think one of them is definitely going to be Cedar Point. I think that'll be one of them. And I think that'll be a well-weighted wooden coaster, a well-weighted GCI. And it'll be interesting to see what they do with that. So I think Cedar Point's one, but I don't know what the rest of them are going to be. Leave your predictions down below. It's very, very hard, isn't it? Because some parks may not want a wooden coaster. Some parks maybe can't fit a wooden coaster. Maybe, you know, parks like Puerto Ventura have already got wooden coasters. Europa Park's already got a GCI in Vodan. So there's a lot of parks still out there that could get one, but you never know, do you? And it said Europe, you know, it didn't say the UK specifically. So I'm not going to include any UK parks because I don't know if they mean Europe as in Europe including the UK. Because, of course, we haven't officially left Europe yet. Unless I'm wrong, so I don't think we've officially left Europe yet. So I think they're still counting it as Europe for now with the UK. If that's the case, maybe Thorpe Park or Poulton's Park is included in that. Maybe obviously not Alton Tower because I've already got one, but maybe Flamingoland could be in there. You never know. I mean, we wanted a wooden coaster at the park for years, so maybe that's included. But I think with Europe, it's not going to include the UK parks. I think they're talking future sense here. So I don't think the UK parks are included in this, which is a shame because I'd like to see some more GCIs in the UK. But if the UK is included in that, I think Thorpe Park and Flamingoland are sort of the top two on my list with this. Maybe even Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Maybe they want to do some retracking on one of the old coasters like Big Dipper or Grand National or something as part of their renovation of their old current rides. So I don't know. I mean, it might include the UK parks. Anyone can have any confirmation on that down below? I don't know. But they didn't mention anything about the UK. But again, that could be because we were included in Europe at the time of reaching that statement. I don't know. But I think if you're not including the UK, I think maybe, I don't know, maybe Port Aventura could be included in that for some retrack, either some retracking or a brand new project. Because, you know, it said they're proposing some projects. This is projects. Now, it's not new coasters, it could just be retracks, so or retract certain segments of a particular coaster. So, you know, it could be some retracking or it could be a new project from scratch. We don't know yet. That's just a broad statement. So it's going to be interesting to see what you guys think in the comments down below. I can't wait to sort of read your predictions on this. But thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more. I'll be back with a brand new update from Adventureland on the brand new 4D free spin coaster Dragon Slayer coming this evening. So thank you very much. My name is Coaster Child. Keep living the coaster life. And for now, see you guys. Have a nice day.